guys. Feather your brakes.
That means all of you go first, and then get out of my way when I'm coming down.
Anybody wants to come right up.
God, let me know when you've come down the hill.
Yeah, I got one in front of me, yeah.
I think that rock came out. But if it happens again, I think I'm going to name my Jeep Squeaky Squeaky.
Well, we're lost, Kim.
Go back to where you were. I'm sitting right there in the section. Okay, we're kind of a little bit out of the woods right now where we're all sitting.
Yeah, we picked up one, Jeff Weber. Yeah, he...
Forward.
Yeah, Kim, you just need to slow down a hair so we can keep up.
Alright. Whoever, make sure you keep in view whoever's behind you, okay?
Mud.
The kids want more mud so they can wash the Jeep. Alright.
Seems like a great idea. Wish I had
kids. Sure, if you look hard enough, you can find parents that will rent them to you.
Do I have to pay them?
Just feed them, you'll be fine.
A perfect thing. I let them play with Addie. Addie loves kids.
I'm not.
much.
Speaking's driving me absolutely insane. Driving me absolutely insane. I'd rather listen to the Baby Shark song a million times.
Do-do-do-do-do.
My baby is now singing that song. Thank you very much. I need to stab my eardrums out.
Whoops. The good news, you don't have squeaky, 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 squeaky tires. Why did I do that?